Democratic state legislator in Georgia flips to Republican. After consistently defying her old party on many crucial votes this session, a Georgia lawmaker who represents a portion of Atlanta in the State House of Representatives changed her party affiliation to Republican this week. At a news conference on Tuesday, Mesha Mainor declared that she was switching from the Democratic Party to the Republican Party. Follow us for more and drop your knowledge bombs in the comment box.